Hello everyone. I don't know how to start this. You start it.
Sup?
Sup. I am Sollux and I am here with AA. And we are just like doing random Christmas shopping.
Don't slip on that
sweat. Oh crap. I'm kind of blind right now. So this wasn't a good idea. I'm starting to think.
It got warmer.
It did get warmer. Hey, Terezi, look at that. Don't tell her I said that.
Don't tell her. If you're posting this on the internet, she's gonna find it.
Well, she's blind.
For her, she looks at the screen and she just burns her out of nowhere.
That would be so messed up.
That is terrible.
I hate myself.
Don't be honest.
We want to eat fish? What? Oh, as you wish. I've never been in there before. Is it cool? Okay, so we're looking at paint. And where'd it go? Where'd it go? Right there. Ah. Wait, no, that's something blue. Oh, from this. Wait. Ah, I'm blind. There we go. That's perfect.
What else do they have?
I feel like
this pen a lot.
What? Ah. Go.
Wow.
Where'd you go?
I disappeared.
Where'd you go? You fucking ghost. Ooh. Thinking might just disappear. Oh my god. That music video. Ooh. So, now we are going to AA. Stop hiding. Now we are going. You know what? Why don't you vlog?
How do I do this?
Talk to the camera. It loves you.
We're going to a place. Where are we going?
I think back to my hive.
All right, we're going to Sol's hive to like, I don't know, kill people.
No, we're not killing anyone.
To make a human sacrifice?
We're not making any sacrifices.
Then what's the point?
We're making cookies, AA.
Okay, we're gonna make cookies.
And there's not going to be any blood or anything, I'm sorry.
Aww.
We're not gonna have a corpse party.
But that's my favorite game.
I know it's your favorite game, but it's not healthy.
It's a fun game.
It's not, we talked about this, AA.
I know we did.
God, it's like, are you just going to convert to just the ejaculators? Think that.
Get your mic.
Yeah.
I would never. They're savages. It's disgusting.
Yeah. You're better than that, right?
Yeah. Because when I kill cleanly. Nobody got time for making such a mess.
So, me and AA are now going to try to make cookies.
Once this be the next house, I get set on fire. The feelings here that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time. Well, we need butter, but we don't have any butter.
Yes, sister.
What?
We need more.
I think we're going on an adventure. Alright, so we don't have butter, so we're room! Damn it, girl!
That's Ronald.
That's Ronald, yeah. Okay, so I'm going to go to this person's place that I've never been before, but I've been given an open invitation. I should have brought my jacket, holy shit. Okay. So, how long have we been walking?
Probably 5 minutes.
We've been walking for 5 minutes. We do not have water or food. We are going to die.
It's not around here. So it's further on. We have to press further on.
The quest for butter. This is Sollux captor. And we have been on this quest for about how long now? Like 30 minutes. And we're still trying to find goddamn butter. But we don't even know if our current destination is going to lead us to butter. I don't know. How long are we going to last like this, eh? We might get a corpse party after all. This is a lot of woohoo time, eh?
Hell the fuck yes!
No! Hell the fuck no! How are you holding up?
I don't know. You tell me.
I don't know. We are too old for this. I'm like 6 fucking sleeps old. This is Sollux captor. It's been about an hour now. We still have. What? There's a dick in the rectory! Oh my god. It's been about an hour now. We still haven't found any fucking butter. This is Sollux captor. Day 5. No, how long has it been? It's been a little more than an hour. And we still have not found any butter. This fuck.
Well, where was the directory?
It was like on the way over there.
Hey.
What?
Talk to the camera. Can you see yourself?
Unfortunately.
Oh, I'm too high for this. I feel like I'm turning into Matuda, which is not healthy for anyone.
And that, we're just gonna shove it in the microwave.
This is Sollux captor.
Victory.
We have finally found fucking butter. We found the butter.
Victory.
We found the butter. Oh god. It's been so fucking long. Oh god. We gave up on trying to find a person, so we just went to a random stranger's house and she was very nice and gave us butter. And I got bit twice by mosquitoes.
There's one here.
There's one, like it's a big ass one. Where is it? Look at that. Holy shit. And right here, there's one forming, but oh my god, we found butter.
All right, fingers.
We are back in the kitchen. We have the butter. Torta.
It's still good.
It's still good. It got melted, but it's still good. Hello, this is Tony Stark, and I am with Bruce Banner, and he's going to be teaching you about science.
This right here, children, is what can be called a physical reaction.
Very interesting, Banner.
Of course, there is some chemical reaction too, as you cannot get back the egg or the sugar or the flour. Or anything that we've shoved in here, really. Just mainly chemical.
Is it going to be a delicious chemical reaction?
Depends. Will your oven burn it?
My hotness will burn it.
A fork is better.
If it depends on your hotness, I'm pretty sure it would freeze.
Wow, that was cold.
Would you say it's an absolute zero cold?
What? I will. That is.
The spoon is
very good. Salty, Banner.
Okay.
Goodbye, we are die. Hey.
Yes?
I never got to tell you, but you remember that virus?
Yeah.
That was Friska. And I helped her.
God fucking damn. I'm gonna bring my ghost back by sheer willpower to kick your ass.
That is rude.
Helping Friska send me a virus is rude.
Well, it's not my fault.
It's not your fault.
I needed a new game. She had money.
Such a gold digger.
I'm not a gold digger.
Gold digger. Here it is. There's a gold digger.
Oh my god, don't summon him. like Matuna summons his Moriel. Moriel.
Just give him like 2 rings and he'll do anything.
Oh my gosh.
Ow!
That's what you get.
If you like it, then you should put a ring on it, Aradin, because, you know, he likes rings.
Hey, no.
I ain't saying he's a gold digger. But he ain't messing with no broke trolls.
I wonder if it's time yet. Yeah, that was great. All right, we're going to see.
Why should not be ready yet?
Why should it be really bad? All right, we're going to see how they turn out. So the first batch, they actually taste pretty good. You want to try one first?
Yeah.
No.
Not bad.
Yeah, I'll leave it on the corner like that. We have finally reached our goal to make cookies. And it took a while.
took all day
to find the stupid butter. But that's fine. That's fine. It's all good. Then hitch him to an open sleigh, crack your-